darling.
Yes, Amos?
I'm stumped. What are we gonna do for our duet this week?
We've gotta do something with Ivory Towers, Daytona Beach, Fahrenheit, and...
Insert guest judge here.
Well, love.
That's tricky.
Oh, I know. Let's do something campy and classic.
Sisters, sisters, there were never such devoted sisters. Never had to have a chaperone, no sir. I'm here to keep my eye on her. Those who seen us know that not a thing can come between us. Many men have tried to split us up, but no one can.
Have ever seen White Christmas?
Probably not. The only Clooney they know is George.
Yeah, I don't think so. Let's do something pop. That'll be very generally appealing.
I've got the perfect song. The kids are gonna love this one.
Do you really want to make me cry? I was thinking something a little more... modern.
What's that now?
Have you heard of the Spice Girls?
I don't do spicy food. It gives me gas.
Just follow me. You'll catch on real quick. Never seen a group of drag queens do a Spice Girls number.
We've gotta go big!
Okay, so let's have 17 costume changes, about 5 wigs, and then when we put our shoes on.
That might be a little much.
Okay, 15 costume changes, 2 wigs, and then when we put our shoes on.
I think we're fine like this.
It just needs something more. Perfect!
I'll be your sinner and secret.
That's my